All right, we're here at 4453 Colfax Avenue here in Studio City. There were no mainline killouts available for us, so we're running the camera from a roof vent. And right now, we like to do that anyway because this way we can check as much of the sewer line as possible. Right now, we're all the way out to the city connection in the middle of the street. You can see the city sewer flowing by over there. So there's your connection to the city, right over there. And as it comes back, dives down into the city. Looks like we have a 6-inch clay pipe coming back from the middle of the street towards the property. Looks like it's in pretty good condition. Nice and clean. Over there, nothing serious. Very normal for clay piping to have some minor cracks or some minor roots coming in. That's my opinion. I don't think that's a big deal as long as there's no big breaks in the line or massive roots in the pipe. It's very typically very common to have some cracks and minor roots coming in. I don't really care much about that. Big issues. As you can see, the pipe looks pretty clean though. Comes onto the property to a cast iron pipe. Now, the cast iron has got some minor rust build up in it. Doesn't look too bad. Obviously the original pipe of the house. You should never be flushing tampons, baby wipes, paper towels, etc. Still looks okay. The cast iron has a little bit of minor rust build up. Now, right over here, there looks like there's a buried clean out under the ground, which is under the little cavers over there. It's not accessible, although you probably will never really need it. There is like a buried clean out over there because the pipe going out towards the street looks pretty good. This is coming underneath the house now. The cast iron main line. Obviously we cannot check every pipe in the house. Check the main sewer line. You're going to have your general inspector crawl under the house. He's going to look at the integrity of the pipe. We see the inside of the pipe. We cannot see the outside of the pipe. But from the inside, I mean, you're not looking too bad at all. Of course, when you have your general inspector here, make sure that he flushes everything, runs all the water, make sure everything is draining. As you can see, it doesn't look too bad. Okay, so here it comes up the roof vent, and here we are on top of the roof at the house, and we'll go ahead and stop the recording over here.